one of these guys that have brought in some beautiful things that may not have been popular with everybody on campus, and therefore, you know, has been embroiled in a lot of controversy. He's been on the front page of our paper a lot, and we thank you for that today. That's a good story. Anyway, you know, I kept waiting for the moment when this guy would just say, you know, no more talking to reporters. I got it, you know. I'm on the front page all the time. And you know, not once has he ever been that way. He's been the paragon of class and patience and kindness. He's been extremely accessible. In fact, he dropped whatever he's doing to talk to our student reporters, which I think is amazing. He's an extremely busy guy. You know, works many, many, many hours above and beyond what many of us can imagine. And he always finds time for the student press. And I really appreciate that. He's been a very, very good supporter of ours. And Mr. Knight, thank you for everything you've done for us.